common name, nature of the silver material, type of pigment, storage of food material, and type of flagella, and that is habit. Right? So in the classes, first one is the chlorophylls. Chlorophylls. Chlorophylls common name is known as a green algae. Right? Cellular material. Cellulose pectin. Outer layer. Pectin. Inner layer cellulose. Right, type of pigment, chlorophyll A and B. Storage of food material in the form of starch. Right, type of flagella, equal type of flagella. Habitat, fresh water mostly. And brackish water, and sometimes they are the salt water, right? So that is known as the chlorophylls. After the chlorophylls, second one is the theophylls. Theophylls. Common name brown algae. Next, it is made up of the outer layer algae, inner layer cellulose. Right, type of pigment. Chlorophyll AC. Right, storage of food material, laminarian starch, and monitor. Right, so type of flagella, unequal flagella. Okay, same it is a fresh, brackish, and mostly saline, means marine. Mostly the marine. So that is only as a theophylls. After the theophylls, last one is the rhodophylls. In rhodophylls, common name is known as red algae. So generally silver material is cellulose or polysulfate esters. Pectin, inner cellulose or polysulfate esters. Right, type of pigment, chlorophyll A and D. Next, storage of food material, chloride and starch. Next, and phycobilins are present. These phycobilins are phycoerythrin, are phycocyanin R. To your friends of phycoerythrin and phycocyanin, they appear red in color. Right? So, it is known as of red stars. It means flagella are absent. Mostly the they are also fresh water, mostly marine and brackish water. So, division of flagella, division of algae based on characters. So, that is known as algae. Algae is divided into three classes: chlorophyce, Theophyce and Rhodophyce. Okay, so the common name is the green algae. Outer cell is outer layer is known as peptide, inner layer is known as the cellulose. Type of pigment is chlorophyll E and B. Storage of chlorophyll starch. Type of flagella 2 to 8 equal type of flagella. As that means generally they are grown in that region, fresh water, brackish water, and salt water region.